The next question says, a plano-convex lens is made of glass of refractive index 1.5. The radius of curvature of its convex surface is R, its focal length is. Now we know the focal length formula is 1 by F is equal to mu of the lens minus 1, assuming the surrounding medium as air, into 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. Now since it's a glass lens, the refractive index given is 1.5. It's a plano-convex lens, so we can assume R1 as positive R, and since it's a plane surface, R2 becomes infinite, the reciprocal of which is 0. So this becomes 0.5 by R as 1 by 2R, and therefore we can say the focal length is equal to 2R, and that is your final answer.